green. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways, but maybe it's all part of a plan. Nah, nah. Well, I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand. The baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh, darling, place your head on my beating heart. Maybe we found love right where we are. We found love right where we are.
Thank you very much. It's an absolute pleasure to be here. I've got a couple more songs. This next song's
I'm sorry there, my redheaded friend. See, this open mic is a one song max, so.
No, I was told.
Okay, no. Just gonna unplug your tiny guitar. There you go, just watch your step. It's okay. Hey, listen, you have potential. You have potential. Okay, all right. I just wouldn't quit your day job yet. Out of curiosity, what is your day job?
I sing.
Really? Because, see, I'm a cool college professor all the students still invite to their party.
Oh.
Now we both said our dreams out loud.
Does he have a sister? I'm gonna teach her how to butter a crumpet.
What is wrong with you? Why did you kick out Ed Sheeran?
That was him?
Yeah, of course it was Ed Sheeran. Why do you think Candace is in shock?
This is Ed Sheeran's napkin. Oh, even his napkin is soulful and comforting.
And like him, very, very white.
Guys, he's probably in town for the Spirit of Detroit Music Festival.
Yep, and he's just tweeted this to his 13 million followers. If you see this rude bar owner, give him a smack from me.
Sorry, I'm a Ed head. I do what I'm told.
Hey, is this mic still open?
What?